All the roads lead to Oktabraskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
Negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here.
Sure thing.
Yapping soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
time to get back to work, man.
Gotta be careful not to let anybody creep up from behind.
Shit! Talk about bad luck.
Well, so what do they have of news? Your helmets, six pieces. Gasmas, 15 pieces. These will surely come in handy. Filters, 22 pieces. Short again. Short of everything. Ammo, filters. Shit.
So what he's got in his pockets? No bullets?
Nobody ever comes this way.
Ah, shit.
that?
Fucking rats.
Well, it's not so bad, actually.
Fine. It's the fucking drafts.
Smoke will turn this place into hell. How much time is spent standing like this every day? And every year?
I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Put me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt. I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain.
Like this, not to be like that.
Another one, empty. I'm doing this for nothing.
Let's move! Look for him! And be careful! View's clear!
Come on!
Looks like... clear!
Right. Careful! Let's go!
Keep your eyes peeled!
Nobody here sees. What now? Let's go?
Watch out! Seems like someone's here. And again, could be nothing.
Thank you.
that. Fucking shit! Yeah, we sure made a blunder.
Well, who could have expected they had machine gun?
What do we do now?
Well, we can only wait. They are gonna attack. And soon, they'll have more important business to attend to.
And that's when we jump them.
Yeah.
Is such a shame. A real library.
Intruder!
Ajahn, stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic, but not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, and I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Don't do this, Artyom. He'll kill me anyway. He already betrayed us once.
What? You're wrong.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get caught, Sovaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Nothing. It's all right. Just don't look.
Who's that? Can you see the face?
As if... looks like... 8 Box. Yes, it's 8.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Anybody? Somebody! Hey!
So?
What do I do now? What do I do, doctor?
Well, you know the prospect as well as I.
I know.
I'm completely helpless still.
You are instructed on the safety precautions. On the gloves, on the mask.
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves and the mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour. Blood samples every 3 hours.
The disinfection
hours.
Chamber is further
Call
down the way.
Should any parameters deviate from the pattern?
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus strain, but trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-virulent now. Without the original strain.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons? My God. Just in case, I have some Rangers questions. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the Metro.
Don't stand in the way, please.
You can't stay here.
Artyom, I'm here!
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are all right. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
I'm here. I can't let you go.
The refugees sure were lucky. The Stoneland's Rangers. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire. Well, Hansa could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
Sorry, that's forbidden, without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through, he got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon.
They'll be sure good luck if the Rangers come here.
Come here, Ranger! I got great weapons!
Hey, Ranger! Have us ammo! Refugees.
Come here, Ranger! Let's haggle! Hey, some throwing knives, cheap! Grenades at a great price! I got some incendiaries, best cure for competition! I have some mines, too, at a special price! Come, come, take a look, Ranger! I have everything! Rangers, come on, take a look.
Nobody's
I bet you don't have these in Sparta.
Best box shot is made in Hansen. You can take that to the bank. These are select stock, very economical. Great rounds, very powerful. Turn out to be quite economical. Buy these, nobody will give you a better price. These knives are very economical. You can reuse them. Good luck.
It's their job. The Polish Rangers were doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
What? Fighting the Reds?
Nah, if there's an epidemic...
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this property. They are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger!
Place. What happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
Come through!
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny. Wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. Wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. careful here. It's an abandoned place. Hear that? Get to something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Artyom. One, two... Continue burning it, Artyom. Look, water. We're almost there. Pretty close. Must not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything. This is a strange place. You can pick it up. I think it's for you. This is it. The River of Fate.
Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface.
We have to enter the water. Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One.
Don't be afraid. You're meant to be here, Artyom. Further! Go further! Think of the Dark One, and the river will bring you to him!
Scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look, that's you. The river will cleanse you, forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust.
Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him. Faster!
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom.
The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him! Run! Ahead! Caught up! After him!
Damn!
This time.
Oh, it's working again. We're back in the desert of the real. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. You can't have gotten too far ahead.
Ghost 13, come in. High alert, I repeat, high alert. Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered our primary target. High alert.
Too late. But the train's got to be nearby.
Post 13, come in. High alert, I repeat, high alert. Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered our primary target. High alert.
Come on, hop in.
We need that miracle now, Artyom. Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him! And then he just might save us all.
I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
Thank you.
Mom? Mama? Mama?
Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.